Oscar winning performance, Joe. You two say it.
Shit, he's still moving!
Hey, don't worry. This suppository ought to do the trick.
We haven't spoken to Daddy since he died.
Yeah.
You put your left leg in, your left leg out, in, out, in, out. Shake it all about.
Do the Hokey Cokey, the new fragrance by Melvin Moran.
Honey, who's dead who's had plastic surgery? And I mean, the facial and reconstructive surgery. I'll have to ask around the family about that. I don't know who that could be. But my birthday? That was amazing. Daddy gave me tulips. By the way, I am.
This is Gina. She's playing a foxy, flirty, blonde, curvy young mum. Ooh, just Jack's type. Her mission is to put Jack on the spot and see if he can keep his hands to himself.
You know, before when I came by, I thought you were really nice.
I can't believe I'm saying that.
Basically, I just thought there was a little bit of a spark there. And I just wondered if you could do me one more favour.
What's that?
If you would give me a proper kiss, just one, and then I could say I've done it.
Cool skin.
Really?
Really?
Oh my God, I can't believe I'm doing this!
You've got a husband.
Oh no. Ooh. I don't feel too good. I need to lie down, I'm not being funny. Can I just lie down for 5 minutes? Okay. Oh my God, how naughty am I?
Do not tell your mama. I will not tell my mama. Just pretend I didn't do that.
This is Justin
Craig Rose,
Duncan.
This is Joe.
Oh,
Justin was part of our family too, you know.
Listen, Mandy, I've got something to tell you. He's an eye, as you know, for the ladies. But there's more than his eyes to Casanova is here in this room. All the girls in his brown shop at Bradford, in Barnsley, 1003.
Oh, darling, do make an effort to keep up with showbiz gossip. Watch National Enquirer Uncovered next Monday at 1 and 5:40. It's new on Living, don't you know?
Is this the first time you've been to Bobby's house?
Oh, no. We've been many times before.
Before the restraining order?
It's very emotional.
What happened between you and Kay?
Listen, it was all a terrible misunderstanding. What it was Kay, Bobby's wife, a bit of a gold digger. She got it into her jealous little head that I was trying to kill her. I mean, it wasn't my fault that she ran out of the house screaming like a banshee, and in my total shock, I must have slammed my foot down hard as you like on the gas pedal, crushing her little stick-thin legs like two spindly grasshopper legs. And fracturing her spine. Seems silly now.
Yeah, maybe I'll just have a little kip, eh?
Sold off.
Yeah, I do.
I'm an actress.